Hello, you guys, and welcome to Designer How, back with another tutorial for you. This one is going to be quick but effective. Let's go. Our footage is on the timeline, and we want to make these lights glow up more so that they really pop out on our screens. What we'll do is we copy the first layer by holding Alt and dragging it up above the original. Then we'll head into the effects panel, type Luma, and drag the Luma key effect onto the top layer. Now disable visibility on the original layer by clicking the little eye icon next to it. This is so that we are able to see the result of the Luma key effect. Now in Effect Controls, under Luma key, bring down the cutoff to isolate the brightest spots in your footage. You can also tweak threshold, but we'll leave that alone for this one. Now that we have our spots isolated, with the Luma key serving as kind of a mask, we'll head back into Effect Controls and we'll type Gaussian. Now drag the Gaussian blur effect onto the top layer, and in Effect Controls, adjust blurriness. For this project, I went with a value in the 60s, but you can play around with it, decide how intense you'd like the effect to be. Click the eye icon to enable visibility on the bottom layer again, and you'll see our entire footage is lit up with warm blooms around the light sources. To moderate the intensity of this effect, make sure you have the upper layer selected and tweak opacity under Effect Controls. That's really all there is to it. We have now achieved a nice, vibrant bloom effect on our footage to draw attention and make it stand out. Here's the difference between no bloom and bloom at 80% opacity. And here's the difference at 100% opacity. A neat little trick that can make a big difference. That was it for this video, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials like this. And, as always, catch you all on the next one.